Yo, what's up, Jazz?
Hey, yo, what's up, Face?
Chillin', man.
Alright.
Yo, that's our flag on that ring?
You know it, my brother. It's a flag of the Mahdi.
What?
Yeah, Al-Mahdi Muhammad Ahmed of the Sudan. Alright? Yeah, I got this from the Ansarul Law community in Bushwick Avenue in Brooklyn.
What?
Yeah.
Yo, that's Arabic on there?
Yeah, it's an Arabic inscription, man. You know, it reads, La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah, Wal-Mahdi Muhammad Ahmed, Khalifa Rasulullah.
And that translates?
Translates as, nothing would exist if Allah didn't create it. Muhammad is one sent or an apostle of Allah. And the Mahdi Muhammad Ahmed is the successor of the one sent.
Word.
Or to the one sent from Allah.
Word.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, this is our flag. This is the banner that Al-Mahdi Muhammad Ahmed fought under.
True.
You know, a lot of people don't know who Al-Mahdi Muhammad Ahmed is.
Yo, kick that.
Al-Mahdi Muhammad Ahmed is a direct descendant of the Prophet Muhammad, who is the last and seal of all the prophets. He was also the only Ishmaelite prophet, who are the descendants of the Prophet Ishmael, who is the firstborn son of Ibrahim, or Abraham.
Word up.
Now, Al-Mahdi Muhammad Ahmed ibn Abdullah, he had fought against the Egyptian Empire and the British Empire and defeated them in his own homeland of the Sudan using primitive weapons as opposed to their more advanced arsenal of weapons.
Word.
As a matter of fact, the most advanced arsenal of weapons in that era.
True.
And he had defeated them. But these things are not reported to us in our history books.
True.
We have to find out on our own. To receive more information about it, you should check out the bookstore on Bushwick Ave.
True. Word up.
You know what I'm saying? You know, information on the flag of the Mahdi, Al-Mahdi Muhammad Ahmed, on As-Sayyid Isa Al-Hadi Al-Mahdi, the former Imam, who is a direct descendant of Al-Mahdi Muhammad Ahmed.
True.
You know what I'm saying? And we find out the truth.
Word
you know,
up.
I got some books in the crib. You can check them out, all right?
Word.
Yeah. Assalamu alaikum, Haq.
Wa alaikum salam.